Hey guys, welcome to my channel. And in this workout video, we will do a back fat burning workout. So let's get started. For these exercises, we don't need any equipment. So let's get start. For first exercise, bend down, back straight, hand like this, row, row, squeeze your back. Pull like you are pulling a rope. It's like simple pulling rope. Keep on doing. We will do 12 of these. It is a great exercise to reduce your back fat, or you can say bra fat. So this was our first exercise. For our second exercise, hand like this and we will squeeze it to the back like this. Good. I'll show you the back move, how I'm doing with my hands. 12 to 20 of these. Great for reducing your back fat, or we can say upper back fat. Great. Do 12 to 20 of these. For our next move, we'll get down to mat. Lay down, one hand near your chin and move like this in upper direction. It's like saying hi to somebody. It is a very effective exercise. 12 to 20 of these. Good. For our next move, we will do swimming pose. Hand like this, chin up and squeeze. Good for burning your back fat. 12 to 20 of these. Good. 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 For our next exercise, we will keep our hands near our shoulders and lift up like this and down, up, down, up, down. These are basic push-ups but are very effective for reducing your back fat. We will rotate this hand from toward back like this. The main focus will be behind. We will focus on targeting our back muscle like this to the back. 12 to 20 of these. Very good exercise for targeting your back fat. Opposite side we will do. Good. We'll work these on opposite side as well. So these were the 5 exercises that you can do at your home to reduce your back fat. So let's fire those bags.